Mission on your pilots made out that helicopter, they're shooting at.
Whiskey 2 is approaching LZ. We're down in 10 seconds, over.
Busty bus.
Right guys, prepare to move northwest, northeast, sorry.
Sir James, apparently. Oh.
He's spawning in something.
Delta moving out.
Yep, moving in as a column formation, Delta on the right. Charlie on the left, moving northeast. Let's move.
Good luck, guys.
Guys, change into an arrowhead now. All set. Let's move it.
Got movement to the north.
Roger that, is it in the town?
It's in the nearest tree line.
Roger that.
It's not friendlies, is it? I had eyes on, it looked like a British troops moving northeast.
Yeah, any movement guys, call it in anyway, even if it is friendly.
Yeah, it'd be one too.
to sort out this arrowhead formation. Charlie, sort it out. There we go. Be aware, we have 1-2 to our north. Alright guys, we're about 300 meters out. The houses to our front is our target building. Charlie, do you want to check that out before we move before we move everyone up? Delta, cover the... Go in twos.
Vehicle, audible, north.
1-2's called in.
APC moving west. Visual.
1-2, we have a vehicle nearing your position, coming from the southeast.
Tomo, just push up onto the line so you've got eyes on the houses to the north.
Hold position. Okay, Muff and Blue, go move up. Start moving up to that those buildings.
Copy.
Make it quick. Eyes out. Seems to be APC's been engaged. Downward and means moving.
First building's clear.
Roger that, just hold position.
Get some vision around.
Right, Delta, start moving up.
Stand by. We have a vehicle 055 from our position, long range.
Roger that.
There's infantry there too. Do you want us to still move up or stay here?
What's the distance between you and them?
700 to 800.
Yeah, move to my position.
One is now at their 1-1 hold marker.
Let's take the pink building.
Taking fire.
Yeah.
I think we're taking fire. Infantry closing on us from the northeast.
Roger that. Clear the rest of these houses and then get an angle on that.
I'm ready to move. 1-0, 1-1
copy. Oh, contact northeast.
Right on me. Pushing up.
In contact close. One down.
Paul, you alright?
2 injuries, contact close northeast.
Roger that. Charlie on me.
Seeing you, Tomo.
Roger.
Paul is going to need a medic at the next wall.
Medic here. Going towards you.
Kaji, keep that corner, please.
Roger that.
Watching you up. Bandaging.
Are you shooting me? Oh, there it is.
Alright. Give me any more, please.
Thank you.
Epi.
Magazine. Back in.
Thanks, mate. Are you good, Todd?
Yeah, I'm good. Bad out.
Did you get hit, Tomo?
No, I'm good.
Lovely.
Ink contact is down. Can't confirm that.
Delta ceasefire. Delta ceasefire.
Delta copies.
Seems clear.
Is that guy behind us okay? Who was it?
How long till everyone's up, guys?
Blue max. Yeah, we're alright.
Everyone back up.
Yeah, Delta's good.
Alright, guys, we're moving further north to the next compound. There's infantry to the right of it, so we'll move in bounds.
Far northeast.
I doubt this. Yeah.
No idea where that's coming from.
They're seeing more infantry far
single
to our east.
Contact northeast on the hill.
I see infantry far to the east, they're heading towards us.
Roger that. Fire team on the hill, northeast.
Civilian vehicle.
1-2, there may be a civilian vehicle.
Okay, so there's 2 sections from the northeast.
Can I get the machine gunners to my position?
Coming.
Crossing, crossing, right. Crossing.
Civilian coming in.
Roger that.
Charlie, he's on your side. What's your line of fire?
He's running away.
Oh, and that civilian, he's just literally running to me.
Magazine.
Tom, if you can just keep checking our 6 every now and again, please.
Yeah, no problem.
Apollo, can you come on me, please?
Magazine.
Friendly's northwest.
Crossing. Crossing.
Okay.
With you.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, for some reason, the point isn't working. Can you see the tree line?
Which way? Yeah, point isn't working, you're right.
My point's not working for some reason.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you take your fire team there?
Yeah, my fire team is me and one other medic.
Or is it just you? Take my G gunner then. Take Muff, and then move up to there.
we'll move up to the next compound underneath your fire.
Roger.
Muff, you're being reassigned to Delta.
Do you want Tomo staying here with you?
No, make him come with you.
Magazine.
Tomo on me. Moving.
Muff, you're with Pollock.
Moving.
Charlie on me.
Alright, we're going out the back. We've got to go up into the tree line to our right.
Roger. Civilian vehicle is just outside of the north.
Yeah, yeah.
Just... still infantry right. On the
industry. Where's the MG?
No. Ian.
Pay me.
Can you see my point?
Okay. Just get this corner. Put some fire down so Delta can move up onto that tree line. Side. And then we're going to move it along the left-hand side of the track.
Delta's moving there.
Roger that.
You could put a little bit of suppression fire down to the north of your position.
Roger that, will do.
Put some rounds down to the north. Sort of location they were in. And on the actual compound itself.
Yeah, we're taking shots.
Smoke out.
Ah shit, I've been hit. To the northeast, in front of a tree. Big green pine tree.
Roger that.
040,
Delta, Delta's got one injury.
Roger that.
We're in position, but it's a bad position.
Roger that. It's only going to be temporary, we're going to move very quickly. Charlie, prepare to move.
Magazine.
Is it possible that Delta's got contacts to the north?
More than possible, yeah.
Jammed.
That seems to have
I think I can fire for someone from southeast.
I mean, save the rest of that belt. Good? Are you good?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Alright, Charlie's moving now.
Let's go.
Well, I'm really low on ammo.
Muff, can you move?
1-3, this is 1-1. One, one. We're taking a heavy beating from the southern side of the compound. Can we have some suppression, please? Contact in the middle of the field.
Keep going.
Ah, shit.
No, we need some close. Before we go in.
Ah, shit, I'm in a really bad way.
The red, we're gonna move to the red building. We've got one man injured.
I think my legs are broke.
If you can move.
Charlie, don't have to pull back a little bit. We were getting massacred. We're just resetting.
Yeah, which is that we're moving to the red building at the in the compound. We've got one man injured, can't run, so we're gonna hold there as you move up. Where are you getting most of your contact from?
We have no eyes on it. It's probably from the north-northeast.
Roger that.
It's extremely accurate fire.
Roger that.
He's in me the shield right now. Just get to the corner of this and...
Yep.
Charlie, Delta, I think we were receiving friendly fire from our south.
From our south? There isn't anyone from our south.
Yeah, we have one guy behind us shooting at us.
Roger that.
Yeah, I'm going near pack.
1-0, this is 1-1.
Can you push that up, Charlie, up the command chain?
Yeah, we've got this up. Can you try and get to the white smoke?
I'm fine, actually. Good to go.
Right, roger that.
No eyes on white smoke.
The cluster of buildings we need to get to, there's a red building. Can you see that?
I see the white smoke, yeah.
I believe you got a man down.
I think if Delta tries to cross over ground, we're going to get mowed down.
Yeah, which is that whole position for now.
Runner, southeast. Fucking hell, I'm surrounded here.
1-2, this is 1-1 message.
We're still taking fire from the southeast, JD. I think it's friendlies.
Yeah, roger that.
We're taking a hammer into that compound. Can you try and get some heat off us? We've taken guys quite a lot. Also, 1-0, this is 1-1. We're getting sporadic contact from our south.
Delta reporting 1 KIA, Muff.
Possible that it may be friendly fire. Can you please ask your whiskey pilots to check their fire?
Roger that. Roger that. Right, Delta, there's a Oh, that was a fucking wrong radio, but anyway. But yeah, Delta, there's a shit ton of people apparently in the eastern side. You're gonna have to move quickly. We'll put down just fucking shitload of fire in that area.
Confirmed. Have you spoken to the guys that are behind us shooting us yet?
Yeah, apparently they haven't been firing to their north, so it's not gonna be them.
Yeah, well, we actually saw them shooting us.
Alright, okay. But yeah, tell me when you're making your approach and we'll put some fire down to the southeast.
That'd be Parker then, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Clearance claims.
Delta's moving now.
Roger that.
Some rounds just burst.
Gonna make it,
Dominic?
Magazine.
Nice.
All good?
Tough.
Where's that? We're gonna semi-clear this onto the western side and then we're gonna move up.
Let's go. Ian, you're gonna take point.
Alright, pushing it.
That'll keep on our keep close to us.
You can go left. Go left, go left. It's the western side.
Can't see a thing.
Oh, I shot a bit out.
One in contact.
Yeah.
Right, they're coming over the northeastern hill.
Yeah, I'm going to need a pack this team. Magazine.
Don't worry about Tomo, he's up. Don't worry about Tomo, he's up.
I still need a medic.
Got a fucking jam.
Oh, I think Blue Max needs you probably.
Yeah, Tom, yep, I need you over it.
Crossing.
Apollo, move over as well.
Moving.
I'm behind the red container.
I got you, Meehan. Ooh, fuck. Lolos. Okay.
Blue, make sure no one's coming in.
Yeah, copy that.
Happy.
1-0, this is 1-1 in there. Second one, hop 1-1.
Gonna give you some saline.
Thanks.
Transfusing. Right, IV's in you. Who needs a medic?
A blue would need one.
Yeah, got him.
Keep that corner.
You look good.
Alright.
Alright, more than likely we're gonna make a fucking mad dash for this fucking compound in front of us. So be prepared to, if anyone gets hit, just leave them. Just get to the area first.
I'll be back with you guys in about
contact. East.
Roger that.
Contact down.
Good. How far away are you from my position?
Are you still by the set of houses we were in before, or are you one further on?
We're at the 1-1 hold 2.
I'm probably about...
I see you now, meters. I think. Oh no, that's Muff.
Yep, we got Muff coming in from southwest.
I'm just coming up on the first compound now.
Push that. 1-0, when we're fully kitted out with our guys again, do you want us to push on? This is 1-1.
Nice and calm.
Shush. And Zeus almost got shot in the face by spawning in front of me.
Hello lads, how's it going?
I could use more ammo, if you want to put in an ammo box.
It's good, Robbie, it's good, mate.
Right,
yeah, roger that.
If, pass it up through the chain and see if local forces can call in for an air supply redrop.
1-0 is the 1-1.
I know what you mean. It's always good to have a guard with you though, because you're always constantly busy.
1-0, 1-1.
Mate, I'm more than happy to do that in the bigger ops.
We've just received intel from a civilian that the Chinaris people are offering us a S-port with a airdrop, if possible, if we're necessary, sorry.
Friendly's coming in.
Hello, yep.
Airdrop of what?
Hopefully bullets, because I need some.
Ammo and shit. Yeah. Okay.
Because we're running quite low.
Are you running quite low?
Hey, bugger, I'm going to steal from you.
Okay, who should I be talking to?
Got
I haven't got anything.
Well, you don't even have any 5.56 mags.
Okay. Yep.
I can spare one.
Who's the MG guy?
How do I kill these civilians in?
Me and where are you?
They can sort us out some ammo.
Corner.
Hard comms.
Oh, so I'll just ring them up.
I've got some. Is there anyone else really
low? No, I've just been burning through it.
I'm just dropping the backpack.
I'm gonna get an ammo. 1-2, this is 1-0. Send message over.
looks like you guys have been hit hard.
30 seconds out. Oh,
we've been dashing it out, like.
There you go.
Yeah, not extremely hard, but...
Resupply is being airdropped on 1-2's... Nope. One. Sorry, 1-1's position now. Over.
Could watch your ETA. About 30 seconds.
Roger. Probably my last 1-2.
Oh, a box.
Had to be in the fucking middle of the road, innit?
I'll drag it in. Or one of you guys drag it in, I'll cover. Can you drag it?
I'll get it.
I don't know if you can. Give it a go.
Yeah, I can.
Drag it this way.
Oh, it's too heavy.
Oh, it's disappeared.
Oh, shit.
Here we go.
Oh, sick.
Nice.
It's going to land on Zeus's head.
It's going to land on top of the roof.
Oh, it's going for the roof.
Oh, no.
Called it.
Oh, panic.
I called it.
Can you spawn some ladders?
Throw some stones of it.
Or we can set up an hangar on the roof.
Right, Charlie, there's a kind of like shedded concrete area to our northeast. If you want to set up in there, ready for assault.
And to be advised, the ammo drop has landed in one's position.
There you go, it's all yours.
Delta, if you want to be on the same position as well.
Fantastic, let's move.
Get yourself some.
Is it difficulty, yeah?
It seems alright, yeah. Did you spawn the civvian?
Delta, we hold here.
Did you spawn the civvian?
The vehicle. Yeah, I put a vehicle down the road after the BTR contact to see if.
Right, ready?
Turn around and shoot them.
Right, everyone ready? Good screen. Right, watch that.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Second.
Two, this is 1-1. I don't get much difference no matter what, mate, so Chanter, what you'll think.
1-2, this is 1-1.
Good frames, how are your frames? There you go, mate. If he's running it good, then
1-2, this is 1-1. Can you hear me?
I'm getting 40, 50.
1-2, 1-1. Yeah, this is 1-1, we're about to make our assault on the compound.
Tell it, prepare to move.
Tell ready.
We're going as a wanner. If we see a contact, more than likely it's going to be on our right. Delta, go firm. Provide cover and fire while Charlie finish up the rest of the journey, and then we'll cover from there.
Which way are we going? Over the top of the hill or around the side of?
You see that? The outpost.
1-0.
Over there.
How are you?
That's the way. Alright.
I've just received
three,
word
two,
from...
One, try to move.
It's
move fast, move fast.
We do not want to destroy the aircraft.
Delta into a line, facing northeast.
Using the door, Leo. I want you to put a hole right below that fucking watchtower.
Yeah, cover that.
To cover the northwestern side. Don't go any further than the kind of flat bit that we're not going to now.
Copy.
Murphy, got the corner. Left side.
Yeah, Blue, set up some shit.
Just hold it exactly where you are, just on this corner here. Yeah, yeah.
Explosive set.
Roger that. Move north, west.
Heads down for fire in the hole.
Right. Blue on you.
Okay, fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Alright, let's go. I've got a slight feeling that didn't work.
Maybe not.
Because it didn't.
Oh. Did you put a charge or a
I just used a block.
Wait one. We have to probably have to do it again.
Thanks the element of surprise at least.
Yeah.
What did we need that for?
Let's get away from this one. I'm using a charge this time.
Meanwhile, they're all running back to the right. I think they're trying to breach the wall.
This thing's fucking huge.
Destroy the entire base with one shot.
Yep, send for 1-1.
Okay, fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
We haven't checked on the corner.
Yeah, roger that. We're about to clear the compound now to the area for the pilots to get in.
That sounds like another negative breach.
Guys, do not engage the jet that's inside the hangars. We want to make sure that we've got it usable for the pilots. Right, Charlie, go left.
Go left.
There's someone in the tower right now.
Delta right.
Delta, I need you to clear the tower right above us.
It's on it.
Oh, who?
There's an LMG gun in there.
You got it.
Yeah.
Get capped in the face. He's gonna get capped in the face. He's looking at you, Apollo.
He's down.
Right, cool. Right, we're moving to the left of this hangar on the left.
Tower clear.
On your 6 month.
Seen a civilian while the looks of it to our east.
Don't worry about him, apparently there's loads of them.
Roger that.
Okay, Tommy, you can come in.
Second?
You can go past me.
Quickly check that outhouse.
I'll do it.
Civilian scene on the runway.
There's definitely audio contact inside here.
Gutters clear.
We've got another tower to our northwest.
Check it out. Can you move to the in between the two hangars and try and get
close
it? Apollo, go around the back end and go in between the two hangars.
Yeah, medic and the guardhouse.
Turn around.
Wait, someone needs a medic.
Go with Apollo.
Needs a medic. Where
are Delta on me.
Yeah, I'm in the guardhouse. I'm to the right hand side.
Gotcha. Blue, where was that contact?
I don't have no idea.
Medic really wounded. Ooh, you took a hit.
Probably southeast.
Second.
1-3, be aware we have friendlies farm inside damaging the compound now.
Bandaging. Okay, remove the tourniquet.
Oh, frying on friendlies, man.
And that's it. Just remove the tourniquet.
Yeah. Be aware, guys, we've got their friendlies to our north, east, east. 1-3's overwatch section. Gap between the hangars is cleared.
Medic back in action.
Right, roger that. Charlie's now going to clear the first hangar.
26.
Let me in, go. Fast, 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 fast.
On top of the hangar, is it? On top of my hangar? Over the top of me? No?
Hangar's right, clear.
First hangar's clear.
Alright, push the corner.
Back on you, Apollo.
Copy, Tommy.
Charlie's going through. Civilian in the hangar.
Clear this hangar.
On you, Mark.
Scene.
Got a jet here. Clear right.
Jet seen.
In past.
Angle clear. Roger that.
Right. Apollo, where are you?
command for about.
It's one bit.
What's the orders? Just to hold here. Oh.
Right. Contact down.
Ooh, I'm taking incoming.
Room clear.
Looks clear. Check all the cubicles, make sure no one's lying down inside.
My dad, just keep pushing up behind white.
Alien here.
All clear.
Charlie Delta coming around your northwest corner.
Oh, you just shot him in the head.
Oh. Really?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we got KIA, blue and blue.
Copy.
Charlie, is that building clear?
Yeah, we are inside it right now, just clear.
Are you sure?
Well, I'm in it, so yeah.
Okay, what was that firing?
Us at the bad guys. Anyway, building clear.
Do we see more clear?
We've just got the aircraft control tower to the east to clear out.
Roger that.
You go in front of me.
If you want to clear
that.
Charlie, cover them.
Okay, Delta. Ready to move?
Ready.
Charlie, keep an eye on that. There's like a little gap between the in the alleyway to the ATC. Keep an eye on that.
Muff, can you go first with your big gun?
There's two buildings down the way.
Belay order. Return to me.
Okay, guys, you heard it.
Okay, copy that.
Just keep on moving to me.
Roger.
Yep, orders are to return to hangar and hold there for 1-0. Don't worry about that, guys. Yep, Dad, if you want to keep hold of the first hangar on the eastern side, Charlie will. Hold the further hangar. Roger.
Right, so apparently, the pilots have got to fly this out of this thing. 7411. Roger that. I'll tell my guys. We are in the two hangars split up.
Friendly's entering from our southwest.
Should really close this gate.
You think this is a game?
And you can't close him.
Hello.
Yeah, Roger that.
JD.
Yep.
Evening.
Has your guy got enough explosives to blow a hole big enough in that wall there to get the aircraft out?
Yep.
Say to the bad boy, I'm flying.
Okay, well, we'll do that close to the time.
Hey, Everett.
Hi, Apollo. I hear we're pulling off some sort of Firefox maneuver here and stealing Russian.
Apparently, that was the.
Be prepared for a helo to our north.
Don't know where Clint Eastwood is.
Get inside. Blue. Map, stay in cover. Right, Blue, if you got it saved, set up those charges for me.
down, keep down.
We've got a casualty scoper from another section is down in the eastern hangar.
Roger that. Is he dead or is he wounded?
Unknown.
Blue, I need a hole in line with the tip, like with me. Not engage that height.
Contact with the full mouth. Muff, you good? Muff is up, Muff is green.
We got troops moving in from our south. Blue, get that sorted quick.
Ah, shit, I've been injured again.
I've got an AT rocket, I'm gonna head out and try and take this thing out over.
Muff, is there an upper floor to that building you can get eyes out?
Give yourself
a Roger, moving to northwest tower.
I don't want to get through, you need to.
Get on this corner, look at the fucking
Everett. Just give myself an epi, I'll come over to you.
Is Scofer in your group?
Oh, I'm ready, dude. I'm ready, where are you? Oh, your leg is it?
Okay, explosives are set.
Yeah, I'm sorry,
get the fuck out of there. There's gonna be a hole where it's right where you are.
Is
that Everett?
This is Colonel, I'll be back with you guys in about 2 mics.
Somebody go shout at that person at the wall.
Can you tell Seltzer to get the hell out of that? Get the hell away from that wall.
Be advised, Nebiok Scuff is dead.
Yeah, primitive.
Must have gotten hit in the.
We all clear?
Yeah, sorry about that, to clarify the blood.
Are we clear now?
Yeah, Blue, you good. Go for it.
Okay, fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Say again, man.
Fire in the hole.
You good, eh? Yeah, okay. You're right, eh?
Should be good in a sec. Good. Yeah, that'll be fine. Which way am I taking off?
Keep eyes on that.
Is that the only cut you had left?
Yeah, cheers.
JD, what's the reports on those explosions?
Cheers, Blue Max.
All good. I need a machine gunner on my position now. Actually, I'm onto my position.
I need a medic. I need a pack
Blue.
Right now.
Check west. We got guys coming through the front gate.
Medic on the way.
Was killed by Corporal Petto.
No idea, somewhere behind me.
Oh fuck, I'm stuck.
Yes, well, medic's dead. Oh,
who needs a medic and where?
I'm in the hangar, beside the first door.
Medic here. Gotcha.
Right, front gate, you'll see a fucking shit ton of them apparently.
Front gate, Max, you seem good.
I need a pack.
Roger.
JD. Just like it.
Yep.
We'll take some time.
Medic is back in Blue Max, we'll take some time.
We'll get our Delta team in there.
Charlie, they were moving south behind us, they're flanking in behind.
Roger that. As soon as it's clear, I need you guys to move to the watchtower to your northwest.
People into the towers so we can set up a perimeter for this aircraft to get the fuck out of here. Do it.
Actually, I think we'll have to move all our team in there.
90.
James,
send it over.
1-0. We're going to be all the whole section of my team is going to go into that watchtower to the northwest.
As soon as you're set, guys, get into that watchtower to the northwest.
Oh shit.
Medic back in action.
By 1-3's position. And just land there. Over.
Do you want a second hole for the second plane?
Nah, it should be good.
1-3 says 1-1. 1-3 says 1-0. Over.
This is Kurt, I've just got back, where do you want me? Go to the northwestern tower, we're gonna be putting our whole section in it. Roger that.
Yeah, Tommy, if you wanna stay here, just
I'll
in
stay.
Case.
Yep.
Be advised on my way in, I saw movement out to the northwest. Yeah, there's apparently shit ton of them. Roger that.
If you can't fire through these hatches, just open them back up again.
You see something, open it, fire.
Got friendly movement to our south.
Yeah, they're going into the watchtowers.
Right. New green?
Yep.
Okay.
Pull it right in the back of the head, storming that building.
Yeah, about friendly.
Not having much luck to that.
I got it on video here. I'll post it as soon as we're done.
Oh, excellent.
It was like an execution, man.
That chopper killed my POW.
Roger that. Open hatches. Get eyes out. And the plane's coming out.
That sounded so much like a ship. I don't
know. Open the hatches.
Open the hatches. Die. What are we doing? Are we stealing those planes?
Yes, we need to retrieve them.
Right, we got a helo coming in east.
A friendly or an enemy?
Enemy.
Do we want to be all in the watchtower together with enemy helos?
If it's a hind, we'll be brushing out.
Yeah.
just saying. Oh yeah, designed to taxi on grass.
Yeah.
Well, that's, you know, the Russians built them with that big air filter lacking, I guess.
Yeah, but I got a fleet.
It's an American.
As soon as he crests, he's going to get smashed.
All terrain aircraft.
That
American
doesn't
look
aircraft.
Good.
Oh, God.
Wow.
Alright.
Jet is off.
So he goes and shoots down there. Helicopter.
I don't know what we're doing right now, so just make sure no Russians come try and shoot us.
You know when you told me to watch the corner?
Yeah.
Did something blow the wall just a second afterwards?
Oh, you must have got hit by the hind or something. Either that or one of them just got a cheeky shot on you.
Something exploded.
Well, hind launched a few more rockets.
The hind was launching the rockets.
Yeah, I saw a shit ton of rounds come through, and I went around to see if you were still there, and you were just dead on the floor. I was like, in the steam of it.
Yeah, sorry for hitting you in the head, God.
That's alright. Won't be the first time I've had to forgive someone for hitting me in the head.
You've got nothing on Arca, he's still the king of the TK.
That's the thing, you know, it's what the competition with Arca about.
Good news is he didn't shoot a civilian, that would have been even worse.
Yeah, Jesus Christ. Insurance we'd have to pay, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I know.
I thought I saw a dead one around here somewhere.
A friendly coming in from in the south, hangar, looking like a boss.
Probably.
It looks like he's lost, actually. Yeah, it is, probably. He's just looking at his stuff. What's he going to do? How's he going to get... Oh, okay, there's a little gap, is there? Yeah.
I really want to shoot him.
Yeah. Temptation is high, isn't it?
Who are we shooting?
Zeus. probably won't end well for us.
Why is there so much civilians, man?
Whoa, what am I doing?
They work here.
Press Control C.
Oh.
Paula's dead.
No, I'm alright.
No, he's there.
I made up tough stuff. What, I've twisted me out.
Oh, shit. Wow. Okay, medium scrape, a lot of scrapes.
That was weird.
Pardo, call Parker. He might be able to get you some money.
Okay, bandaging it. It's just minor wounds.
Unfortunately, Tom is too good at his job.
Yeah.
And he didn't.
Could you write me a note saying I've got whiplash?
You get 2.5 grand for that.
I know.
Awesome.
Of course, they made soldiers ninja, didn't they? So you can jump out of buildings like that. That was in the last patch.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah, and Blue Max are really making it work.
Are you happy with that mission complete?
There we go.
Are you all going to extract?
Hopefully there'll be a massive counter attack.
Oh, you got a bruise. Wait,
hint.
Putting yourself on your end. There may.
How do we treat bruises?
Plastic bandaging it.
Usually, no, just bruises, leave them.
I don't think
they go away.
Oh,
helicopter.
Friendly. Yeah, bruises can't be healed.
No, that's okay.
Oh, mortars.
Fucking Robbie, fuck you.
Are you running into the open?
I don't want to be in this. I'd rather be under it.
I'm getting in the hang of fuckers.
Actually, I would rather be in
there. Sir, we do have an abandoned hind to our northwest. Landing nowhere. Oh, okay. I retract my last statement.
Russians coming. We should extract.
You see, we're too close to Robbie for this to be, you know, dangerous. He wouldn't drop mortars on himself, would he?
Probably. Never know.
Might want to put them on your helmets.
If you see him very rapidly move, more than likely.
Well, he's moving.
Like now.
And the CO.
Oh wow, I'm burning through my medical.
Right, everyone out the tower.
Roger that, one one's moving now.
Right, we're gonna jump in some vehicles and we're gonna drive the fuck out of here. Right, they're on the eastern side, so just follow me.
Oh, you coming? Large coming in.
That's close as well.
That's a land. And
run!
Halo Northwest.
Alright, we got a hind, let's get the fuck out of here. Whatever you do, don't fucking shoot at it.
They shooting at it.
Fucking shoot at it. It won't shoot at you if you shoot at it.
You're only making it matter.
It's an unarmed transport chopper.
That's what it wants you to think.
All doors are closed on it.
Just a load of guys with M.
It's the CO that's shooting at it as well. Knows better.
What the fuck? Oh, it's decent.
Ooh.
Oh fuck. Ooh! Which fucking... What are they called?
Alright guys, see if we can pile into one of them. If not, then we'll jump into. Ooh, hello. We should be able to jump in the one.
Matthew in?
Yeah. Ben.
Tom, are you in?
Yeah, right next to you.
Yeah, Delta's in.
And where
Roger,
are
that
we
one is moving.
I've apparently like, gone into the shot in the head seat.
Yeah, okay. Never drove one of these before.
What is it?
Is that no
Gaz or something?
Gaz, yeah.
Gaz? Oh, it's a Russian.
Yep.
It's a Russian thing.
New Russian thing.
New Russian
it's
thing.
It's a thing.
It's a thing.
It's
the
nuke.
That point, the thing. Point when you... Oh, okay.
Yep. Yeah.
That's one way to do it.
Hey, and the fence is still standing.
Yeah, I know, it's awesome.
Cover it's Russian technology.
Yeah, the point when something new comes over the hill and you're just like, that looks kind of cool, but it's shooting at us.
I like the way...
The interior's a bit sparkling. I was expecting a lot more comfort.
Lots of camo.
I was expecting a lot more bullets.
Yep.
Why is the ceiling camoed, Ross?
I know.
Everything.
God.
They're no expense, these Russians.
Yeah.
They haven't got a gun on the top, but they've got a camo inside.
Actually, the armed version has a both.
They're actually
EKM
like that,
and
you know,
their
the real ones.
Okay, for some reason, it's slower on road.
Might be something to do with that large fence that you drove through.
Probably.
Wait, what are you doing exactly now?
Driving right, road. We're basically just going over back to the black hole we left, and then we're going to set a perimeter.
Roger.
So I only saw one aircraft take off. Did both of them go?
No, we only needed the one.
Right, okay.
I don't know.
I thought it was to stop them getting stealth technology, which presumably is on both of them.
It would make more sense if we had to destroy the other.
Well, there was a box full of explosives, so I could have done it.
Fuck.
To be honest, we could have just suicide someone into it with these things.
Yeah, if this is as good as this vehicle is, like, I'm not fearing the Russians that much.
It's built for economy, not speed.
1-0, we've got mortar fire on our Black Hawk.
Yeah, the landing zone's just been
I don't want to get smashed into a helicopter if that's flying around.
One zero, this is 1-1. Looks like we have a frog foot in the air.
And then,
gents, don't get out until the session. Come on, the toaster.
Wow, the door's actually fully open.
Yep, they do.
Oh, yeah.
Right, looks like we're gonna. Is everyone in?
Yep.
Affirmative.
In an aircraft?
Yeah, right. Looks like we're gonna have to make our own way back to the base, apparently.
Yeah, copy that.
Bye bye, Whiskey.
Okay, I don't know what happened to this vehicle all of a sudden, but it's got a lot faster.
Pushing the right
slide, yeah.
there's some kit in it. If anybody wants an RPG.
The kit in it?
Nice. Yeah, there's RPGs, some ammo.
Yeah, this thing's a lot more controllable off-road, so I'm going to keep it off-road.
If you fire an RPG out the back, it'll give us a bit more forward momentum.
This thing slides
like a... I don't think so.
Like
I don't think that's how momentum works.
Like, can someone navigate me back to base? Because I'm literally just going... kind of like towards where I think it is.
We need to be going more west.
Yeah, like exactly west.
Exactly
they
west.
They can't be asking us to drive all the way back, surely.
That's quite a long way, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like over the map.
5.6 kilometers, I think. That's what it was
for the LZ. Road trip or field trip? I don't know, whichever one you want.
Does anybody know any 3CB songs?
We all have a camel submarine.
Russians can't be that good. They haven't even got a radio in these things.
Yeah, but
they're
the
camera.
Oh, you should check the build quality of this. There's a massive gap in the door for the driver. Drivers to the water were all flooded.
I would rather guess it's a fridge for the vodka.
Windows have got little roll-up blinds.
These don't sound like 1-2 and 1-0 in that fucking...
There's a lot of blinds, are probably camoed as well.
Yeah.
Seriously going to be going the whole way back to base? Getting excessive.
So the other sections are behind us.
Are they?
Yeah,
my mirrors are just... my mirrors are literally just white, so I can't see. Oh god, there's a vehicle right in front of us.
Hello.
What's that?
It's enemy.
That's enemy.
They just shot at us.
Oh shit, fuck.
Oh god, we've come to an end.
Just keep going west. Drive through the trees and everything.
Don't hit the trees, we're not insured.
That's the thing, yeah.
Fucking hell. That's never gonna get old.
This is really
is that
bad
enemy
visibility.
Helicopter?
That's the Black Hawk.
Black Hawk, yeah.
Okay.
Don't dodge the guy and push.
Yeah, I'm currently just going as the crow flies. I haven't got a navigator in the moment. Someone please navigate from here.
Well, if we're going back to the airfield, just keep going west.
Yeah, 270 all the way. There are no roads.
Yeah, if we follow the roads, we'll be taking forever.
I don't see the difference, really.
Have we died?
JD, you alright?
Oh, there we go.
Was that JD?
Someone else go in front.
Huh? Is that a friendly or enemy?
It's friendly.
Okay. I don't know anymore.
Why? Out of all
sorry, I was just quickly timed out my TS.
Yeah, I thought you had. We were discussing whether to go on the roads or not. We reckon it's just as quick to go cross country, due west.
All right. Okay.
They just marked something on the map.
Yep,
now they're going at us.
My track record with vehicles in ops is not very good, to be honest.
You know those YouTube videos with the dash cams of people seeing accidents?
Yeah.
Yeah.
SA Bay version.
Yeah.
That's why you keep spacing.
You idiot driver.
Really just want an excuse to fire my eye lure out this top hatch.
You fire it out the top hatch?
Yeah, you can fire the AT.
I turned into another.
Did it again?
I'm currently standing out the top, just holding my eye lure.
That's right. That's quite cool.
That is cool. Yeah.
This has become an impromptu anti-tank.
Oh,
fire. Switching back. That's northwest.
North, northwest. Yeah. That's
right. Strictly speaking, shouldn't we have the MG in the turret?
No, the bullets hit inside of.
Holy shit!
What the fuck?
The entire front of it is gone.
Well, if three wheels is good, we're good.
If only driving well.
And I ditched the fucking mine detector. Shit.
What can I make a suggestion, boss?
Get the fuck out?
Yeah. Yeah. Get the fuck out. Oh, shit!
Get a line.
Oh,
I can't run. My legs are gone.
I can't run either.
Stuck shit. Around, people.
Medic has broken legs. If we can get a guy to fix the wheel, that'd be amazing. I think we got another vehicle coming up.
Crossing.
Friendly.
Can we change the wheel?
And a medic. Medic needs a medic.
There's no wheels.
Fuck.
Cargo's empty.
You guys have a medic with you?
Who's the guys in that other vehicle?
Is it 1-2?
Tommy, if you're not doing anyone, I need a medic.
Nope.
Roger that.
I have broken
Roger
legs myself.
So. We're just patching ourselves up and then we'll start moving.
Yeah, I've got broken legs. You've got packs.
Right, guys, start patching yourself up. We're then going to move northwest to get picked up by Whiskey.
Okay, blank pack on you.
Roger that. Cuts green, so I'll just keep an eye out.
6-10.
1-2, if you want to secure the area while we currently sort ourselves out. Also, if it's possible, could you lend us your medic, as our medic cannot run?
50%.
Please tell me you got that on camp video.
Right, we've got 1-2's medic coming in.
And yeah, I got that whole thing on video from the hatch at the top.
What was it, an RPG?
You're green. Cheers, Tom.
Yeah, it was a rocket. And so it scared the shit out of me.
Anyone else?
Tommy, you've got a medic coming for you.
Roger. I'll wait by the Jeep.
Eyes on Whiskey.
Yeah, roger that. We got the medic running down yet?
Yeah, there he is. Oh, that's me in. 1-2, are you sending that medic to our location? Roger that.
Right, everyone just jump in the vehicle as soon as he just fucking crashed again. No, everyone just jump in the vehicle.
The fuck in the car?
I don't think he means that one.
I don't know which one then.
Yeah, the one that's actually operational, guys.
The one with wheels.
Did you really get in the one without wheels?
Are we going to be able to fit in this one?
We'll be able to. Hang on, there's actually you there.
Well, there's two men in the back. Oh, yeah. Obviously.
There's two fucking gunners.
Well, yeah. Didn't you see when we were driving past earlier?
Which one is up here?
I did, actually.
What the fuck?
One is on the BK and one is on the grain launcher.
Wait, let's go for it.
Medic.
Power. Oh, yeah.
No, I'm medic.
Oh, I'm in the trees right now.
Can we have another driver?
Jesus Christ.
No. Medic!
One without a blind stick.
Earlier, me and Potter were the ones in the gunner, and it was very fun trying to shoot that Gaz that drove past us.
Is it a Gaz, or is it looked like a Humvee from what I saw?
No, it was the exact same vehicle pretty much as this.
Alright.
Is anyone a medic inside
Roger that,
this
we're just
vehicle?
Coming in now.
I need a medic, Toma.
Right, as soon as we're out, guys, straight into the helicopter.
Toma, he can do it in the chopper for you.
Chopper, Roger.
Yeah, let's get jumping straight in.
Oh, Kian's left. Good times.
In the chopper.
Has he?
Well, he's just dropped out of TeamSpeak.
He's on the game.
Yeah, I don't know whether he's going to take a while to crash out, though.
I'll go in last.
Okay. Anyway, he's back in TeamSpeak.
TeamSpeak might crash.
Kian, radio check.
Image Alec. Image Alec.
Yeah, I can hear him. Kian's
here.
This is 1-1 all set.
Okay, well, we got a medic on set.
Let's go for you, eh?
He's not in yet.
So, Parker, we crashed our guys. Can we make a claim?
Give me a second.
What's that?
Come on.
We crashed the guys and broke a wheel, so can we make a claim?
This is 1-2 mounted.
1-3's loaded, Jamster.
Seriously, down by one seat. Really? Okay.
Luckily for you, Tom, it was very quick.
Over.
Good.
And you're good.
Awesome, thanks.
How do you spell manpad?
I'm just awaiting being chased down by a hook now. I think you spell it like that.
My timing is excellent these days.
M-A-N-P-A-D.
I think it's spelt A-A-A-A-A-A-A-R-G-H.
Fuck!
That bit of
I hear beeping. That was someone saying boop boop boop.
Yep.
Beep
beep beep. Yeah, everyone's in this black hole.
We don't have IR jammers, so we're just going to have to make the noise of it.
Just yet, but I haven't died yet. Please don't kill me.
Take me out of the drop.
If you can just dismount out the left door, I'll make sure to hose you down when you get out.
Okay.
Then you can choose to cut somebody's life. Who's what's keeping him in the chopper? You tip the chopper.
I think they should bring back the option you had in ArmA 2 where the crew chief could actually force someone out of the vehicle.
Hmm.
That was awesome.
Every time someone didn't, I didn't like, I just fucking forced them out of the vehicle.
Speaking as the crew chief, I approve.
No!
Beep, 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 beep.
And to your right, you'll see an upside down plane.
If they actually had a campfire, it'd look better.
Yeah.
Was it the girl guys?
Land on them. Land, okay.
We're directly over a crate, watch out.